Hey guys, welcome back to Cross Timbers Bison. Got baby girl with me today. Mom's working, so we're hanging out. Been running some errands. We went to the lumber store. We went to the feed store to fill up the feed bin. And now we're coming to check on the bison. Brooks likes to check on the bison. Look at Big Joe. Oh man, big, isn't he? Yeah. Yeah, he's pretty. Hey, gripey. Big Joe's already destroyed another hay bale.
What?
Hey. We've dropped off the feed bin. We're gonna unhook it so the bison have some feed, and then we may put out some new mineral blocks. We may put out some actually tubs is what they're called. They're called, it's cattle candy. The brand is called Sweet Pro, and we got them at D&H Cattle Company out of Dixon, Oklahoma. These guys raise bucking bulls. Yes, bucking bulls, and a lot of their bucking bulls are on the PBR circuit. And it's pretty awesome, pretty neat. It's not far, it's probably 20 minutes from our Cross Timbers Bison Ranch here. They raise a lot of bucking bulls. They've done it for a long time. Neat place, just to see all those unique bulls, which can be very similar to bison, as you know, and as you watch some of my videos. But we got the mineral tubs from them. They've got a variety of them. And Doc Parsons suggested it, and he wanted some, so I got him some, and I got me some to try on our bison. It's kind of like feed, and it's kind of like a minerals. It's an in-between, and we're going to give it to the entire herds. We got herds now. Remember, we got Big Joe and his ladies, and then we have my original herd. We're going to give that to them and see how it goes and see if they like it. Do you think they'll like it? You got food on your face. Heavy. That right there is always a good sign. Full of our four-way blend.
Thank you.
also probably wondered, why are you pulling the pallet with the tub with the ATV? Well, front end loader, the tractor's been having some issues. So I went ahead and switched over to do this. Sometimes you just gotta, whoa. Sometimes you just gotta switch things up, make it happen. So anyways, we got our tub out here for the main herd. You guys probably recognize this area. This is our concrete pad that was already here. There are the bison out here and the roaming around the big pasture. I'm anxious to see how they use this and what they do to it, but I like this concrete pad. I used it this summer where we put our big green feeder at. You're supposed to keep these close to water, and where you feed your animals, that's what you're supposed to do. So got some poop on it, but it's got some interesting stuff about it. I'm anxious to see how the bison respond to it. It hopefully is a good product. It's more kind of like a food and then just a mineral. It's supposed to take 2 weeks to adapt. They call it a adaptation period, and then after 2 weeks the recommended rate is of intake is 0.75, 1 pound and a quarter, a pound and a quarter a day per head can go through this. We'll give it a couple weeks and see how they respond to it. Big Joe, all he did was just flip his over. So that's how we started with them. But we'll see what, or if Dunbar decides to do anything. All right, I'm gonna get out of the way and see what they think about this. Peaches. You guys can tell when we're cold. Our noses get red, huh? Yeah, you can definitely tell. Had a good time with Brooks out here. His left arm is really getting heavy. I promise you, after a while, that arm gets heavy. But it's fun to have Brooks out here and do some stuff and give Mom a break, and so we can get some stuff done. It definitely can be a challenge, for sure, right? Any of you have had kids and worked on a farm or done anything with having kids, but you know it can be tough to get stuff done, but sometimes you just gotta bring them along, huh, babe? That's right, but I think she likes being with Dad, so, and I like having her around. Someday you'll be big enough to do this stuff, right? That'll be fun. You guys can follow us on Instagram, you can follow us on Facebook. Hit that subscribe button, guys. Follow a small bison ranch in southern Oklahoma raising the American bison.